What's something a teacher has said to you that you will never forget? For me, it was in grade.
Hi, everybody. Nana here. I had an English teacher that announced at the beginning of the year that he never gave out an A. He might give out a small A, but your paper had to be perfect. That being said, he assigned a paper written on a memory you had in your childhood. Well, you know my childhood, good Lord. Remember back in the day, there was no mandatory reporting of child abuse. Therefore, when he gave me my paper back, he knelt down by my desk, looked me straight in the eye, and he said, "You're gonna be all right." Then he turned the paper over, and I had a big ass A. I still have that paper somewhere. Wished I could find it.